everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Here we've got a couple of big targets who will try to be key contributors in both the pass and run games today. It's Chandler's 49ers going up against Gronkowski's Falcons. Now we'll head down to Jim Nantz and Phil Sims for this Week 9 matchup.
Falcons and 49ers coming up on EA Sports. We welcome you to Santa Clara, California for today's game.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Sims. And Phil, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
You're right, Jim. It is a beautiful day. And days like this, the best team usually wins because the weather is going to have no effect on all the talent on the field. The throwers and catchers and ball carriers, they don't have to worry about the elements. They can just go out there and show their talent.
The 49ers are ready to run back this kick. The team that sits atop the NFC South has the football on the tee, getting set now to kick it away and get this game started. Well, Phil, a two-game losing streak for these guys. It's a tough little stretch they're going through.
Yeah, it is. And you know what? You got to fight through it. You got to believe in yourself. You got to go back. And you got to let the coaches coach you. You know, don't be thin-skinned. When they tell you you did something wrong, learn from it, try to get better, and see if you can change this around next week.
Bill Sims and all the crew at EA Sports. Jim Nantz saying so long for now.